Today I'm going to take a video of my hoverboard. Should I say something cool? Do you know about hoverboards? When you stand on it, so if you go down the hill, you can go really, really fast. Today, when I stood on a hoverboard, I had to press on my heels a bit so it doesn't go too fast, because you know what? I felt like I'm going to like lose balance. So do you know the good thing about hoverboards? They're fun to use. So if you had an extreme situation and you need to go somewhere and you're tired, and you know that if you walk there, you'll not get there in time, you can use a hoverboard, because a hoverboard drives about 10 kilometers per hour. This is how my hoverboard looks, but they're not very easy to carry. So if you ever decide to get a hoverboard, you have to first train how to use it. You know, the first time when I stood in it was in the year, I think it was the year 2016, yeah. It was in a shop, and the guy that was holding me, I accidentally fell onto him. It wasn't purposely, so I stood in it, and as soon as I stood in it, I just fell. I think if he didn't hold me, I think I would have ended up in hospital. And you know this, the other cool thing was that you can not only drive forwards on a hoverboard, you can also spin. I'm going to demonstrate you how I use my hoverboard now. Yeah. If you ever decide to ride a hoverboard really quickly, first get used to riding it slowly, because when I was driving it down the hill today, I felt like I might fall off. I can really feel my body really well. So once when I get used to the hoverboard, I'll see if I can drive it really, really fast. In this room, I haven't driven it full speed because I don't really want to break anything. Actually, this hoverboard goes faster than this, especially if you go downhill. So if you're a beginner, do not go down the hill on a hoverboard, because I think it can go more than 10 kilometers per hour if you go down the hill, I think. Yeah. So that's all about hoverboards. Okay. And I hope you enjoyed my video. And you know, my hoverboard, I forgot to say one thing, my hoverboard also plays music, which is cool. So if you ever have a Bluetooth, if you see someone on a hoverboard, if someone's hoverboard plays music, if you have Bluetooth on your phone, you could connect to the Bluetooth and then set them on some music, and they'll be thinking, where did the music come from? Because my hoverboard, you can play music on it also. If you enjoyed my video, I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, hit the like, and I'll make some more videos. I don't know what other videos I'm going to make. Hopefully I'll find something interesting to do. Anyways, sorry for not making any videos. I've been a bit busy with my university work. I've uploaded one of my uni works, which I handed in today. Anyway, see ya. Bye. See you in the next video.